right in front of my car. It is very dark. Right, get past this street. It's gonna be one of those cars. And in one of those cars, there's gonna be a pack. I can already see one. Look at all those cars. See how that's where we're almost in. That's where it's actually the car. So, and it's hard to tell that he's a rapist. I mean, look at his face. The way you can't see it, this is just bad. But you know what? He's starting with the car. Hey, fuck yeah, what the hell you said? He's getting my car. I forget it. He was said, what the fuck was that? He's telling me, no, you were free. Get the fuck away from me. You thought you were free. And he pulled out a Glock and said, suck on my car. Put the gun in my head and I snatched it from the side. Guess what the fuck happened? I shot until he's dead. And he was like, what the fuck? I'm gonna blood to death. Hey, what the fuck, man? You gonna do that? I let that gun just like hit us. This is a shitty rap, so fuck you. Fuck me. I mean, fuck you. I'ma beat. Wait, hold on. You say anything, talking trash about the rap, bitch on me, I mean your ass. Alright, test me, boy. You went to the bathrooms at 3:22, 7 period on Tuesdays through Fridays. Things can get pretty kinky.